Yep, I'll be making some coffee. Just finished day 40 of my cold shower. Just rocking out to some IME. Another Sunday. Yesterday was just another Sunday. Like I said, it was a month to the day of the superb owl ritual. And working on the crazy goat lady's farm. Still have not gotten paid. Hopefully, I will get paid either by her or somebody else this week. Hopefully, I'll have a little bit more work this week. But that's all good. I feel fantastic. Watched a interview or question. I guess Wim Hof's doing like questions on his YouTube now. He answered a bunch of questions. It was awesome. He's so freaking awesome, man. Ah, fuck it. He's fucking awesome. Anyways, speaking of awesome, hope you guys are having an awesome day out there. I know I am, just relaxing here on a Monday for day one of a 48-hour fast. Looking forward to having a hot cup of coffee. And I woke up again at like 3:30, and I watched I forget his name. He's some sort of yogi, and he said that like people don't even realize they wake up between 3:30 and 3:40 in the morning. I notice it now, but I mean, some people just, it's like a special time. It was a pretty cool. I'll have to re-listen to it. It's a pretty interesting perspective from him on that. But anyways, enough about that. I had a pretty good day so far with my meditation, watching some Wim Hof videos and the yogi there. So, like I said, if you haven't tried cold showers, definitely look into it. I think he was, one of his questions, I think he was talking about healing people with PTSD. And I know it's worked for me, so might even try to get something to hear at the vet's house. I know there's lots of guys here that could use the help, but whether they want it or not, that's a different story. You got to want it. And I'm glad I started that 60-day cold shower challenge that day. It's been great getting back into the cold showers. But speaking of cold, time for some warm, hot coffee. And he does like coffee. He did mention it in his question and answers today that he does drink coffee. So that's good. I'm glad, because that is part of my ritual for my fasting, and part of everything for my mental health. So have a great day, everybody.